In my dream, a blue mare lopping, pewter on a porcelain field, away. There are bursts of soft commotion where her hooves drive in the drifts, and as dusk ebbs on the plain of night, she shears the web of winter, and on the far blind side she is no more. I behold nothing, wherein the mare dissolves in memory, beyond the burden of being.